Hi, I'm Sharid Hashmi.
Hi, I'm Nitin Kakkar.
Hi, I'm Inamul Haq.
And you're watching us on MissMalini.com.
Yeah.
Jo filmo se kare pyar, wo filmistan se kaise kare inkar.
Please watch our film Filmistan coming on 6 June.
The first film which I saw on VCR, that was Tofa, Jitendra and Shivdevi's Tofa.
Tofa.
That was the very first film which I saw on VCR, and yeah, I had gone on the shoot of Ajuba to see Mr. Amitabh Bachchan with my dad. My dad was a film journalist, so I had gone there, and a song picturization was happening at that time. I still remember the song and the portion of the song which was being shot, and it went like this. Dekh sake na mujhko bande, jo dekhe baaki sab andhe. So I saw it in some, you know, 89 or 90, but I still remember it.
Yeah, for me, my Bollywood moment, I was a big fan of Mithunda. So I had these songs running, like playing in my house, and I used to imitate Mithunda. And I came to know my dad is shooting with him. My dad was a still photographer on the shoot. So I told him I want to come with you. And he said, okay. So we went on the shoot. But unfortunately, that day they were shooting a cabaret. So the girl was skimpily dressed, and so I was there at the door that I'm going to meet Mithunda, and they didn't let us go in. They said no kids inside. So I think that was my big moment. But yeah, I hope I meet Mithunda sometime. I'm really big fan of his.
As such Bollywood moment, nahi, but a film related memory mujhe jo maine pehli film dekhi thi cinema hall mein. Elani Jalu. It was back in 1990, I think. So we like the Elani Jalu. Haan, Elani Jalu. So it was first encounter with cinema hall. So I went to the cinema hall. So we entered a huge dark tour. So I didn't know that there was a seat beat. So I was stuck in a seat. I was stuck in a seat. Then I was stuck in a seat. Then I was stuck
in a
seat. दो तीन मतलब छोटे लगे, और लेकिन उसके बाद जो देखने का जो एक्सपीरियंस था वो सारा मैं पेन भूल गया, तो वो मैं कभी नहीं भूल सकता।
There is one film which I saw, it's called Baghban, Big B star, and after watching that film I started loving my wife more. Yeah, that though it is a very melodramatic filmy film, but somehow it touched me.
There are so many films. There was a phase actually for me because I was watching a lot of world cinema. So there are two films I would mention. One was Deepa Mehta's 1947 Earth. That is something which, when I saw that, and I remember coming out of the auditorium, and I said, these are the kind of films I want to make. And the second was Bicycle Thief. When I had seen Bicycle Thief, I was just impressed by it, and I knew these are the kind of cinema which I would love to make someday. And that changed the way, because I was grown up on basic Bollywood masala entertainment feed, and suddenly I was watching something and I realized that there's more to cinema than just entertainment.
Baghban is a quite good example of catharsis. So for parents also and for wife also, though, how to basically separate both, how to balance between parents and wife. So that was a good really impact. Just if I talk about the impact of cinema, so Baghban is a quite good example. And change my life, this is Filmistan.
I always wanted to become an actor since I was a small kid. Because my dad was a film journalist, so celebs used to come to my house for interviews. I used to go to film parties, so I was like exposed to the glamour and glitterati at quite a very early age. For responsibilities and everything, you have to keep your dreams aside and do some things for bread and butter. So I started as an assistant director, then I shifted to writing, and I got married, got a kid, and then it was pretty late in life, but then I realized that acting is what my real calling is. So 2008 and I started pursuing acting as a full-time profession.
Me, I was lost. I think like in any teenager, I was lost, not knowing what do I want to do. And I was exploring everything, from theater to photography to everything, choreography, everything. And I remember that I was trying to see where should I go, production or which part, lighting, or should I become a cinematographer. I had directed one play at an amateur level. And I think that changed my life, because a lot of people kept telling me that you have a director's streak in you, which I didn't believe in. But when I did that play at an amateur level and it was very well received, I think that was my the point where I decided, yes, I want to take up direction. And I think I was like a fishing pond that time.
We were living in a small town called Saharanpur. One day I was just 13 or 12 at that time. I saw a group of artists were performing a street play on the street. So it was something amazing to me. जो मैं टीवी पे देखता हूँ वो सड़क पे कैसे हो रहा है. So it was so कि मतलब it's in my reach. I can also do this. But after 2 days when I realized this I should join them, I had no idea where to find them because it was a street play and I was new to the town. So I just kept roaming around the city for 2 years until I found them. Again performing on some street. So I joined them and it was the beginning of my theatre career. And I joined National School of Drama, trained as an actor and came to Mumbai, worked as a writer and just keep looking for good acting opportunities and so ended up with films.
There's so many moments, like the entire shooting process was a big, you know, picnic kind of a thing for us because we were shooting day in and day out. We had to finish the entire film in 20 days, in which was no, you know, simple task. And we were shooting on film, sync sound, so it was really difficult with 45 degree temperature. But since we were all friends and we were really passionate about, you know, making the film, we managed to complete the film in 20 days. But it was hell of a ride for us. We enjoyed every bit of it.
I think every Filmistan, I can write like a book on the journey of Filmistan. I think it's all so very special. Every moment of the film, be it 20 days of shoot, and at every stage, but at writing stage, at shooting stage, at post-production, I think we just grew much more closer. The whole unit is like one big family. And I think that is... it's not just about making films, it's about making friends for life. And that is, I think, it is very special from Filmistan, which I would make.
Sorry. Put it off the hook.
Thank you. Okay. I already tried writing a book on Filmistan. I'm a contractor and director to him also, but right now this is not in that. But for sure, I will write definitely. There are so many great experiences while shooting for Filmistan. So, to me also, this is very difficult to pinpoint one.
Always chase your dreams. Always. Never give up. That's what I learned from Filmistan.
Yeah, I would say the same thing. Follow your dreams, they know the way. That's how it is.
I would sum up with a sheer like Roshni Garho Khuda Ko Manzoor To Andhiyon Mein Chiraag Jalte Hain.
Aise nahi chalega. Isko bolega
Roshni Garho Khuda Ko Manzoor. Ha,
kya usse ke
baat hai. Roshni Garho Khuda Ko Manzoor To Andhiyon Mein Chiraag Jalte Hain.